data is an important part of our business success. We need the best people and need a product that matches their talent and empowers them to achieve remarkable things. That's where Palantir Foundry comes in.
Axel Springer is both the largest media company in Germany and the largest publishing house in Europe. Alongside Bild and Welt, some of our focus brands include Politico, Insider Inc. and Onet in Poland.
We also think of ourselves as a technology company. The tech teams working here that try to build products that enable us to have better articles for our users, and Foundry is part of that. Using Foundry allowed us to focus on the use cases really early and prioritize the things that deliver value. We've always been able to say which article had the most clicks, but a lot of that is influenced by us ourselves. So today we have machine learning models that give us a prediction of what an average article would do given where we positioned it over time and how the traffic was at that time. And we compare the clicks that the article actually got to those predictions and therefore identify much better what's actually trending and understand better what our users really value and like.
Typically, other data platforms, they really focus on technical users. When you work with Foundry, you use the same words, the same terminology. Because of that, you just start to develop a common language to talk about data. As soon as people feel confident using the platform, they start working together quite naturally.
As I started using it, my first impression was, oh wow, can I do this just with a click of a few buttons? And you know, I don't have to write code. I don't have to write a fancy scheduling job line. I can see where this data is coming from. I can look at the transformations. All of my colleagues, including those in the non-technical roles, are also able to access the platform with an understanding of what each component does and what they can achieve with it.
We have a lot of technically very talented people here. And now when you give them this platform as a service, for them it's like a big sandbox. We push the limits quite hard, but it's a lot of fun. And also in the same way, like Foundry allows us to push those limits.
To shape our strategy, the insights from the models that the teams build in Foundry are an important factor to stay ahead of the curve. Data is not only relevant for just a single brand or revenue stream, but for the entire organization.
We're now at a point where basically all our main data sources are integrated in Foundry. We're able to answer questions like which users are more likely to buy, how is this influenced by the price, how does the price influence the retention afterwards? Now the ambition is to become like the leading company in digital media and classifieds in the world.
It's only through unlocking revenue streams across titles that we can best serve our readership and audiences, keep them informed, and empower them to participate in wider debates about important issues and topics.
That means the technology we built is supposed to drive that growth and to enable that. That only works with advanced algorithms, with a good understanding of your data, and that's where we use Foundry, and Foundry helps us in our mission.